Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel DIY Youth. Today I'm going to work on this BMW X5 E70. It's a 2011 model with M trim. So today I'm going to change the color of this bumper grille, this one and this one, to black. Like the gray don't really fit the front end of this car, so I'll try to paint it black. So to remove the grill, I think I need to remove the front bumper. Yeah, I think so, because this one I found that I can pull it out, but this one I think we need to remove the bumper and pull it from inside. So we have one, two, and three screws on this side. I think it will be the same on the other side. And let me open the hood. So yeah, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bolts that need to be removed for this, to remove the bumper. Okay, and for this grill, the kidney grill, it seems pretty easy. I think we have just need to pop this out like just like that and push it, and it will come out. Okay, we'll do the bumper first. So yeah guys, so we still have two bolts on this side underneath here, and now we have screws for this one. 1, 2, 3, 4 screws, and again two bolts on the other side. We need to get all this out. I need a ratchet, a T20 Torx, 8mm socket, a Phillips screwdriver, I will use an impact curl drill, and a crowbar to get in underneath. Now I have removed all the bolts and screws on both sides and underneath, on top, everywhere. So I think now I can just pull the bumper out. I put my crawler just down there, just to let the bumper sit on it, not on the ground. And it comes out just like that. So as you can see, like the grill, there's these tabs that I need to remove. To get this grill out. I will use a flat screwdriver to help me out. How I did it, it says these tabs, these small tabs, here, right here. So I use my small screwdriver, put it right here and press on it and lift the grill out. I will do the same thing for this upper grill. So to remove this one is pretty much easier than everything. There's these tabs right here. 1, 2, 3, 4 that need to be pressed and push it out. So I'll try to hold the camera and do the other side to show you. See right here? So we just need to push it. Like that, here, push it out, this one too, and on this, see how it comes out, pretty much easier. Next, I will remove this chrome and this black piece out of the gray piece so that I can paint this gray piece here. Okay, I already got it off, so I will do the same thing for this one. So yeah guys, I finally remove all the pieces that need to be painted. I'll go and clean it. I already washed it yesterday. I washed the whole car. So I'll just clean it with some glass cleaner, remove all the grease that we have on it and start painting it. After cleaning the grill with a glass cleaner and a towel, now it's time to paint it. So this is my setup for to paint the grill. I will use this trim and bumper paint. I'll try it to see if this will be good. I'll just do a test paint first and then start spraying. So guys, I have applied 3 coats on this side without primer, and see how it comes. So it's at the back of the grill, so it doesn't affect the front even if I don't do it well. And on this side I applied primer and it's much better here. So what I will do, I will apply the primer on the grill and then paint it. I have applied 3 coats on this, and here how it looks. Now I will leave it to dry and put it back on. Okay, so it's been more than 1 hour. I let it dry, so this is how it comes. So now I'll start putting everything back on, and we'll see how it looks. Just put the lower grill first. It goes just like that. Put it back here. Now I just need to put back all the screws that I have removed earlier. I'll do that and show you the before and after. Okay guys, here is the after. See, there's lots of difference. So guys, if you like the video, please click the like button, share it, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.